baby, driving me out of my...
Having a complete understanding of the signal flow concept is vital to the success of any and every live show. Let's talk through the signal flow of the Midas M32. We begin with the microphone and an XLR cable. The socket end of the XLR cable is input into the microphone. The XLR cable is connected to the input on our console or stage box. If the microphone is a condenser, the phantom power button will need to be engaged. The signal will be converted from analog to digital. The phase or polarity of the signal can be toggled or changed. Every mic will need some form of gain or preamp to be heard. The direct out can be used as a tap for unaffected signal to input into another device. We can adjust the time delay to align the signal with others that may not have the same timing. The low cut filter cuts the low end frequencies. The noise gate will open or shut according to the time and amount dictated. The pre-EQ pre-fader insert point is where an inserted device will be tapped prior to EQ settings. The pre-EQ point is the point at which all pre-EQ taps are taken. The pre-EQ compressor point is where the compressor takes a signal prior to any EQ settings. The 4-band EQ is used to boost or attenuate specified frequencies on the channel. The post-EQ point is where all inserted devices will be tapped after all EQ settings. The post-EQ compressor expander point is where the channel compressor will activate after all EQ settings. The pre-fader send point is where all bus sends will tap the signal prior to the fader. The post-EQ, post-fader insert point is where all sends will be affected by the EQ setting and the fader position. The mute button will silence the entire channel. The fader will dictate how much signal is being fed to our routing choices. The post-fader aux send is the point where all aux sends will be affected by the fader position. The pan will legislate the left and right balance of the channel. The output selection, stereo, left, center, right, is where output routing selections are made. In this example, we have seen the signal flow schematic for the Midas M32. All consoles work on the same premise, though.
Give me a refill, baby, driving me out of my lane. Emotions are raining, some crashing.